Deriv.com is an online trading platform that provides users with the opportunity to trade a variety of financial instruments, including Forex, commodities, and synthetic indices. One of the unique features of Deriv.com is the ability to trade on the rise and fall market, which allows traders to profit from both upward and downward price movements. In this article, we will discuss how to effectively trade the rise and fall market on the Deriv.com platform. Understanding the rise and fall market. The rise and fall market on Deriv.com is a type of binary options trading, which means that traders are speculating on the price movement of an underlying asset within a specified time frame. Traders can place rise or fall options based on their predictions of whether the price of the asset will increase or decrease within the chosen time frame. When trading on the rise and fall market, traders have the opportunity to earn a fixed payout if their prediction is correct, or lose the initial investment if their prediction is incorrect. This type of trading provides a simple and transparent way for traders to speculate on the direction of asset prices without needing to monitor complex charts and indicators. Here are some tips for trading the rise and fall market on Deriv.com. 1. Choose the right asset. Before placing a trade on the rise and fall market, it's essential to select the right asset to trade. Deriv.com offers a wide range of assets, including Forex pairs, commodities, and synthetic indices. Traders should conduct thorough research and analysis to identify assets with clear and predictable price movements, as well as those that align with their trading strategy and risk tolerance. 2. Practice with a demo account. For inexperienced traders or those unfamiliar with the rise and fall market, it's advisable to practice with a demo account before trading with real money. Deriv.com offers a demo account feature that allows traders to hone their trading skills, test different strategies, and gain confidence in their trading abilities without risking their funds. 3. Stay disciplined and patient. Patience and discipline are essential qualities for successful trading on the rise and fall market. Traders should avoid making impulsive decisions based on emotions and adhere to their trading plan and risk management rules. It's crucial to wait for optimal trading opportunities and exercise patience while waiting for trades to unfold. 4. Utilize educational resources. Deriv.com provides an array of educational resources, including trading guides, video tutorials, and webinars to help traders improve their knowledge and skills. Traders should take advantage of these resources to enhance their understanding of the rise and fall market, technical analysis, and risk management practices. To wrap things up, trading the rise and fall market on the Deriv.com platform offers traders the opportunity to profit from both upward and downward price movements of varied.
When I pass gold, I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. Out of here, been working at the convenience store.